علاء الدين أبو الأعلى علي ابن أبي حزم القريشي متنون اس ابن النفيس was born in 607 هجري to an Arab family probably at a village near Damascus named Qarashia. Early in his life, he studied theology, philosophy, literature, and also medicine. He started studying medicine for more than 10 years at the Nuri Hospital in Damascus. He was taught by the founder of a medical school in Damascus, Ad-Dakhwar, and he was died in 686 Hijri at Cairo, Egypt. The life history of Ibn Nafis started 1236 Masihi when he was 23 years old. Along with some of his colleagues, he moved to Egypt under request of the Ayyub al-Kamil. He, as the chief physician at Al-Nasri Hospital, which was founded by Saladin, where he taught and practiced medicine. And he also taught jurisprudence at Al-Masriya Madrasa. At 1042 Masihi, when he was 29 years old, he published a commentary on anatomy at Canon Avicenna, which covered his view on the circulation of the lung and heart. At 1287 Masihi, when he was 74 years old, he was appointed as the chief physician at the Al-Masri Hospital, where he worked for the rest of his life. Ibn al-Nafis died in Cairo, Egypt because of sickness, and he donated his house and library to Qalawun Hospital, or the House of Recovery.
The contributions of Ibn al-Nafis. Ibn al-Nafis contributed to the early knowledge of pulmonary circulation. He gave an early insight into the coronary and capillary circulation. He distinguished the difference between kidney stone and bladder stone. He gave insight into his view of medicine and human relations. He also provided the earliest recorded reference for the concept of metabolism.
Ibn al-Nafis wrote a number of books and commentaries on different topics, including on medicine, law, logic, philosophy, theology, grammar, and environment. His commentaries include one on Hippocrates' book, several volumes on Avicenna's The Canon of Medicine, and a commentary on Hunayn ibn Ishaq. He also worked on Enomer's textbook, The Comprehensive Book of Medicine. This was never completed, but was the largest medical encyclopedia to be adapted at the time and is still consulted by scholars. He also authored one of the first Arabic novels translated as Theologus Autodidactus. This is a science fiction story about a child brought up on an isolated desert island who eventually comes in contact with the outside world. Other of his work is Reference Book for Physicians, which is a book containing his general knowledge to aid physicians in the diagnosis of disease, treatment of illness, and education of surgical procedures.